so glad you're here this morning, and I'm glad we have the opportunity to present this musical to you. And as you see the title of it, it says, "May we never lose the wonder." Let me ask you a question. How many times have you seen a commercial? You saw it the first time, it's like, man, it's a good commercial. Everybody's seen a good commercial, you just remember, you know, the whole idea of selling a product is to make sure the commercial is good enough so you can go buy the product. Well, all of us remember a good commercial, but after you hear that same commercial 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times, what happens? You become numb to it, right? Just another commercial. I wonder how many of us have become numb to the message of the cross? Because we've heard it so many times, every year about this time, we start hearing about the cross and what Jesus went through. I pray today that through the message that is contained in this musical, that you will see the cross anew and fresh today. And that, just like the title says, may we never lose the wonder, that today you will recapture the wonder of the cross. And that it will prompt change in your life today. That you allow the Holy Spirit to move in such a way that you will live your life differently today from this point forward than you have until this point. May we never lose the wonder.
Thank you. house, in his Father's house, was meant to be a dwelling place for the Almighty.
A place of awe and wonder.
A sacred sanctuary.
A house of prayer.
My Father's house.
silence of the garden is shattered by the clamor of an unapproaching crowd.
Jesus is betrayed and arrested. He is taken away and brought before the elders and teachers of the law.
Caiaphas, the high priest, demands of him, "I charge you under oath by the living God, tell us that you are the Christ, the Son of God."
Jesus answers, "Yes."
And the high priest tears his clothes and says, "He has spoken blasphemy. He is worthy of death."
Then they spit in his face and strike him with their fists.
Bind Jesus, lead him away, and he
praise him as he came into Jerusalem. What we call that first Palm Sunday, the question was asked, who is this? Maybe that's the question in your heart. Why? Why do we celebrate? Why do we get excited about the resurrection? Who is this that stirs the heart of so many? There's only one answer, isn't there? This is Jesus. If you're not a Christian today, oh, why? Tell me why would you ever want to leave this room without surrendering your heart to the only one that can take away your sins? Why? Thank you, Jesus, for shedding your blood for me. Thank you, Jesus, for loving me in spite of my sin. While I'm still a sinner, you're loving me and calling for me. And right now in my soul, in the deepest part of who you've made me, God, I surrender myself and my sin to Jesus. Hallelujah. What a Savior. I need you, God. I need you, Jesus. Right now, I ask you to save me. And help me live the rest of my life for you. know that typically at a cantata, you don't have a lot of people who flood the aisles to get saved. I'm not sure why. I can't think of a better way for the Lord to stir the emotions and stir our souls. That's one of the reasons He created music. There's nothing wrong with that. You balance it. But if, as you've been stirred today, as we sing, if you're not a Christian, I can't think of a better way to be ready for Easter than to acknowledge in public that you've already prayed that prayer. And so, as I led you in that prayer, if it resounded in your soul, if in your spirit you prayed that, I'm just going to ask you to forget everybody that's around you. Just forget them for just a moment. And as we stand in just a second, would you come and meet me right here? Let me know that I gave my life to Christ. He wasn't ashamed of you to hang naked on that cross, by the way. And in a place like this where you're surrounded by friends,
precious sight, my Savior stands, dying for me with outstretched hands. Oh, precious sight, I love to gaze, remembering salvation's day, remembering salvation's day. Though my eyes linger, scene, may passing time and years not steal the power with which it impacts me, the freshness of its mystery, the freshness of its mystery.